Fiber Fridays is on a roll. For more than 3 months, we've talked tech, looked at latency and modems, we've discussed the what, the where, and the why about Wi-Fi, and as you can see, we've covered a lot. That's why we thought we'd reconnect with a quick recap. First up is fiber. Remember, fiber is a strand of glass as thin as a single hair. It transmits your internet data using light. Because it's so thin, light gets trapped in the strand and will go along the fiber as it wanders through your neighborhood to our data center. Let's talk latency next. If you recall, latency is the time it takes for a computer command you've entered to go to the internet and come back to your screen. Now let's shift gears to upload and download speeds. These are the speeds which your data is sent and received via the internet. Don't forget about bits and bytes. Bits is the speed at which you can transmit data, while bytes is the amount of data being transmitted. Remember, there are 8 bits in 1 byte. And that takes us to modems and routers. Modems are the boxes connecting you to the internet, while routers connect you to the modem using the Wi-Fi throughout your house. Finally, range extenders. They simply retransmit your router signals so you can reach your Wi-Fi from a further distance. Lots of technical and not so technical terms. You can always return and revisit previous episodes of Hashtag Fiber Fridays as our collection grows. Thank you again for joining us on this edition of Hashtag Fiber Fridays. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, and share our videos.